In 1918, on the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month, World War I, the war to end all wars, came to a symbolic end. In November of 1919, President Woodrow Wilson proclaimed November 11th as the first commemoration of Armistice Day, a day to recognize the men who served in World War I. Congress recognized it in 1926, and it was made a legal holiday in 1938. Armistice Day was originally designated to honor veterans who served in World War I. However, in 1954, after World War II and the Korean War, Congress changed the name of Armistice Day to Veterans Day. On June 1, 1954, November 11th became a day to honor American veterans of all wars. It is a day to honor America's veterans for their patriotism, love of country, and willingness to serve and sacrifice for the common good. If you know a veteran, please take the time today to thank them for their service to our country. We will now observe a moment of silence.
A secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throat and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew.